out of this century.
Still with me, Sean?
Yeah. Just zoning out.
Just don't do that when you're driving, my son. So, what's the verdict on the new car? I know it's not a new board, but it's got four hot wheels.
Thanks for finishing it, Dad.
A perfect reward for your excellent report card. I'm proud, Sean. You don't even bullshit me when you need cash. And I'll try to be cool. No dad jokes, huh? I hope you're not too bummed out to go on a big road trip with your lovely papito, huh?
Oh, please. You're the coolest dad. How could I be bummed?
Excuse me. Where's my regular, emotionless son? I appreciate it. Think we can hang out for 5 days without killing each other?
Hell yeah. Haven't done that since I was a kid. Miss it.
So do I. Been too long since we went padre y hijo against the road.
Way too long. I love road trips.
Good to hear. By the way, boy talk. What's going on with that gin, huh?
Man.
Well, not much to talk about.
That was like pulling teeth. Well, I've got a week to find out the truth.
Es ist vorbei, neue Dinge probieren. Vermisse sie irgendwie, keine Sorge.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. Not much to say.
Okay, okay. Keep your secrets to yourself. I won't pry. Ah. Could that be Daniel? Hola. Hello. Everything okay, Lila? Oh, Daniel better not be giving you any sass.
Nah, he's an angel. We went to the swimming pool, and now we're making popcorn for movie night. Yes, it's so cool. Hey, Sean, don't crash the car.
He's driving real slow and safe, like a grandma. Thanks for checking in. We'll buzz you when we hit the motel.
Lila, you ready? Sounds good. It's Sean. Jen wants you to call her.
Oh, sounds like someone is still thinking about you.
Yeah, I know.
Seriously, though, how are you really doing?
Ich vermisse dich. Ich vermisse zu Hause. Ich hab mich verändert.
It's stupid, but I miss you.
I miss you too, my son. But this is all part of growing up.
I know. I don't like it.
I have total faith in you, Sean. You're a Diaz. You were born to roam and find your way home.
God, I love you, Dad. Wish I would have told you more.
You didn't have to tell me. You showed me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, by the way.
Hey, wake up.
Huh? Huh? What?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing on our property?
Huh?
Oh.
Oh, man, I crashed hard.
Oh, yeah? Come on out, boy. Who the fuck is that? A fucking kid. Get out.
Look, I'm leaving, okay?
No, you ain't. Step out, or I'll call the cops. You don't want that, boy.
Okay, okay. I'm coming. Hold on.
Good. Now we can see you. So tell us what the fuck you're doing on our land.
Schlafen? Hast du doch gesehen.
I drove for so long. I had to pull over to get some rest, you know? I swear, I had no idea this was your property.
There's a fucking sign. Didn't you see it?
Na, offensichtlich nicht.
I was too exhausted. I guess I missed it.
He's just a kid, and he's hurt. Look.
Yeah? What happened to your eye?
I got into an accident.
Oh, yeah? Uh-huh. Move it. Huh.
Please. I just want to go.
Oh, what's this? Drugs?
Yeah, for my eye.
Oh, yeah. Did you steal them? Like this car?
Listen, it's not what you think.
Oh, I think it is. You ain't the first beaner we caught. Take his backpack.
Dude, come on.
Get it. Let's see what he's holding.
Oh, shit.
So?
Nothing good.
Any money?
Fucking toys, man.
You still play with toys? Seriously?
It belongs to my brother. Leave it alone.
Okay. Zurücknehmen. Nichts tun. Es gehört ja aber nun mal... Oh, diese Maus. Ah! Ah! Sorry, diese Maus ist echt hinüber. Es ist das Eigentum von Daniel. Und deswegen...
Whoa! You did not! That's it, boy. Get up. Up!
Okay, Chad. We fucked with him. Let him go. He's got nothing.
Hey. Hold on a sec, Mike. You speak Spanish, Pedro?
Huh? What?
What? Hablas español.
Chad.
Sí. So, Professor, how do you say I'm a dirty thief?
Soy un sucio ladrón.
Oh, you don't want to share your language? Okay. Maybe you know this one. I'm a dirty thief with one eye.
Junge, ich sag gar nichts. Chinga tu madre.
All I want to do is learn Espanol. Might be our official language someday, right?
Oh, God.
Señor? So, one more lesson. How do you say, this is not my country?
Alter, wieder so ein Rassist. Ich sag gar nichts.
Look, Chad, it's gonna rain. Let's go before we get soaked.
Hold on. This little thief is fucking with me. You're really pissing me off, you know that? But I'm willing to give you one last chance to make things right.
Nee, du bist ein Arsch.
Sing something.
Nö.
What? Just pass the audition and you're free. We'll be very upset if you refuse.
Nee, er ist ein totales Arschloch und egal, was wir jetzt tun. Der will nur seine Macht ausüben. Der will nur seine Macht ausüben und ganz ehrlich, das gebe ich ihm nicht.
No.
Really?
Ich kann nicht singen.
Okay. I warned you, boy.
Stop it, Chad! What the fuck, man?
Ja. So ein Vollidiot.
Holy cow! What are you doing? Listen, you little beaner. Get your shit and go. Now!
Das wollte ich von Anfang an tun. Asshole.
Look, just drive straight and you'll hit the highway. Forget this happened, man. Okay?
Das werde ich garantiert nicht vergessen. Irgendwann kommt Gerechtigkeit zurück, Chad. War es Chad? Nee, Chad war der Gute, oder?
Fuck! Fuck!
Oh Mann. Ja. Jetzt gibt's auch noch kein Benzin mehr. Super! Hättet ihr gesungen? Ganz ehrlich jetzt? Weil ich glaube, der hätte uns so oder so verprügelt.
So the Wolf Brothers were split apart. The oldest wolf was badly hurt, but nothing could stop the wolf from following his brother's tracks.
Oh, das macht mich so sauer. Was ist mit Jesus? Sana.
Okay. Still a few hours away from Haven Point. Almost there.
Gott, hast du überhaupt Wasser dabei? Es ist schon schön hier. Aber du hast auf jeden Fall einen ordentlichen Sonnenbrand, Kollege.
Shit, I need a break.
Ja, guck mal, da hinten ist Schatten.
Stop. Can't run for miles in this heat.
Okay, sorry. Aber so sind wir schneller. Okay, okay, okay. Er lässt mich nicht laufen. Aber da ist Schatten. Boah, Two-Pair Casino. Wir können Geld verdienen. Mit Poker und Blackjack und Spaghetti. Also mit Spaghetti verdienen wir halt kein Geld. Aber sie haben Spaghetti. Nur 22 Meilen. Ich wollte gerade fragen, ist das eine tote Kuh? Ach, Schatten.
Yes. Shade.
Was macht der Kojote da hinten?
Oh, man. My feet are killing me. Feels like hiking in hell.
Oh.
Never drew a desert before.
Ja, dann wird's mal Zeit.
It's so empty and quiet.
Ja, aber wenn du den Kopf weiter neigst, dann kannst du den Kojoten mit reinnehmen.
Just draw now. Don't think about anything else.
Schon faszinierend, oder? Da ist der Kojote. Hallo? Ah.
Just look around you, dude. There must be interesting details to add up. This place is so empty. At least I won't mess up perspective for once.
Oh Gott.
I guess that's an okay start. But I can keep going.
Ui. Und jetzt noch die paar Büsche.
I can't start drawing if I don't look at the subject first. I could try adding details, focus a bit more.
Yeah, eine Oase.
Man. My eye always starts hurting when I focus for too long.
Sorry, Sean. Ah, jetzt solltest du Wasser trinken.
Shit. My throat feels like sand.
Good boy. Okay. Wollen wir weiter? Hast du dich jetzt genug ausgeruht? Wir müssen deinen Bruder finden. Los! Steh auf! I want to pet that dog.
Daniel better be okay. Feels like I haven't seen him in years. Of course I miss everything about him.
Wohin gehst du?
Even his whining. Yeah, you couldn't wait to get out on your own.
Ah, da ist ein Bau.
Now you are. And it sucks.
Ah, woran hat er gerade... Oh ja, okay, das ist ein totes Tier.
Shit. This place is freaking me out.
Armes Kaninchen. Aber vielleicht hat er eine Familie. Vielleicht können wir seine Familie sehen. Mit Puppies. Oha.
Hello, fellow traveler.
Ja klar, lass uns den auf jeden Fall mitnehmen.
Daniel might dig this.
Na gut. Aber hier können wir nichts mehr machen. Hallo, Coyote. Schade. Na gut. Also dann werden wir jetzt die ganze Zeit...
Jeez. The cops must be looking everywhere for me right now.
Gott, er geht echt nicht mehr ganz rund, ne? Ja, sorry. Aber da hinten ist irgendwie ein Wegpunkt.
Oh, shit, there's a truck coming.
Ja, ist doch gut. Steig da doch ein.
Whoa. Is he honking at me? He's stopping. Okay, be cool. Just see what he wants.
Dich mitnehmen offensichtlich. Das ist ja netter. Maybe he's a good guy. Da gibt es zwar nicht viele von, aber...
Truckers can't be cops. Right?
Nee, aber es gibt viele, die dann auch zu Serienmördern geworden sind. Entschuldigung. Wollen wir mal. Vielleicht ist der ja nett.
Hey, need a lift? It's too damn hot to be walking.
Er sieht eigentlich sehr nett aus. Aber irgendwie vertraue ich hier niemandem mehr. Andererseits ist er schon wirklich am Ende seiner Kräfte. Ah! Ich habe einfach schon zu viele True Crime Podcasts gesehen, um zu wissen, dass das echt gefährlich enden kann. Vor allem, weil wir bis jetzt auch schon so viel Rassismus erlebt haben in diesem Spiel. Aber er sah ganz nett aus und er hat lustige kleine Sticker oben an der... Ja, gut, okay, aber es gab auch Leute, die... War BTK nicht sogar ein Familienmensch? Hatte der nicht sogar eine Familie? Oh Gott, ich weiß es nicht. Und da ist gerade nichts. Und du gehst jetzt schon nicht so rund. Ach komm, ist egal, ich... Ich hoffe, dass du kein BTK bist.
Ja, thanks. Hold up.
Aber ich stinke bestimmt auch. Also Sean. Mhm. Ein stolzer Amerikaner? Tochter oder Frau? Also diese Choco Crisps scheinen echt mega gut zu sein.
Jeez, what the hell happened to you?
I ran into a couple of assholes who beat me up for no reason.
I see. Happens a lot around here.
Hey, Anton. You there? Everything all right?
Yeah, what's
up? Anton.
Diaz tells me you parked in the middle of nowhere. Just wanted to know what happened.
I had to make a shit stop. Over.
Too much information, but 10-4.
You mean number two.
You owe me a beer for that. Over and out.
Don't freak out. I wouldn't have picked you up if I cared about that hitchhiking law.
Okay. Cool.
So, you hungry or what? You look hungry.
Das ist ja süß.
I am. Thank you.
As you heard, my name's Anton.
Anton?
It is good, huh? My wife packs the best sandwiches. Messy.
Best sandwich ever. Seriously, thanks, sir.
Anton.
Anton. Right.
Anton.
What's your destination?
Haven Point. You've heard of it?
Oh yeah. Straight ahead, about an hour.
Ja, ist ein Cutie.
Take a nap if you want. You don't have to stay awake to be nice. Hey, don't worry, kid. I'm not a fucking weirdo. Just a boring trucker.
Ja, ich meine, er hat uns ein Sandwich gegeben. Andererseits finde ich schon ein bisschen spooky. Naja gut, es gibt offensichtlich ein Gesetz, das besagt, dass man Anhalter nicht mitnehmen darf. Aber es ist auch ein bisschen komisch, oder? Ich weiß nicht, ob ich ihm vertrauen kann oder nicht. Aber das habe ich bei Brody damals auch gesagt.
Last stop, Haven Point.
Thank you so much.
You just be careful out here. These people are kind of weird.
Really? Okay.
10-4, good buddy.
Er ist ja süß. Danke, Anton. Liebe Grüße an deine Frau. Sie macht echt gute Sandwiches.